Me. She's very jellyish.
My videos will just reflect what I feel at the moment, do you know what I mean? If I feel like doing something a bit, you know, fruity or a bit sporty or a bit whatever, it's just, you know, it's like every girl wants to just, you know, express herself. We're all, I'm every woman. Hello, you're joining me, Tally Wells, on the first day of my video shoot. And it's going really rather well. Isn't it? Doo-doo, that's doo-doo.
I don't like the waiting around bit. There's a lot of that. A lot of standing, rushed to wait. But it's okay.
Do texting. Text boys.
Okay, here we go.
So I like dressing up. You know what my pre-video workout was?
An apple.
6 hours in a car, in a traffic jam, and a Big Mac.
So I'm Francesca Schiavone, and I'm the stylist of this video.
This is a famous magazine cover, and so we do something that is in that style.
The reason why we did it in Milan is because I just fancied a bit of shopping. No, the director that I'm working with is Luca. I've known him for years. And I've always worked with him creatively.
You like bigger things. You know
okay,
I mean?
I can do bigger things.
Yeah,
okay.
Like MTV, no.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
This is how you get Jerry Halliwell. You can do what I wanted to do. Look, she likes it. Look.
Guys, ready to shoot, please.
Good when your legs are spread open. It's better if they're kind of like closed. Yeah.
Really?
Kind of like a TV thing. Even if you do that, you're kind of doing it like in a shy way.
Oh, okay.
But you're more like, you know, like a TV star who tries to be, you know, funky. But
okay.
She's white bread.
He's a white trash.
Oh my God, I heard white bread.
White bread, like white bread, I mean. It's what poor people eat. Is that what you're saying? You wish. You wish.
No, you wish.
No, I don't. I'm wild. That'd be scary. Stop making this into soap. I am not the soap star. When the bass kicks in, I can dance
like no one's watching. I'm Guido Cella, and executive producer. In this case, Luca wrote the idea with Jerry together with her, and then the thing is, like, the producer has to fit it in the budget the label has.
I'm not afraid right now, being 30, to express sexuality in a really fun way. Do you know what I mean? I just, like, before I was a little bit Catholic,
she was really exciting to do this song, so it was really easy to take movements and dancing. We tried to take something really natural for her, and it was really good.
It's been a hard day, it's been a good day. Jerry's fantastic, she's really giving us a lot of her time and energy.
Good.
Look at me.
Ancora.
I'm just talking fried chicken, aren't I?
It's going really well, actually. We had a lot of stuff done. Once we get Jerry on the set, then we're pretty quick. We just keep going. We're not going home.
This has been a dream of mine since, you know, since I left the Spice Girls, I wanted to do this.
When I wear my swimsuit, I'm exactly like that. It's like popping out. When I take off my shirt, it pops out.
It's a one big lie. I'm sure
that big is better. Basically, we're going to put a blue screen, the backdrop, and make me look like I was going into that other set. Do you see that other set, the green, Jerry Woods? They're going to, like, hold me down. Last scene of the day, and I have to say I'm actually coming alive now. It's difficult, and I'm a little bit tired, but nice tired, and I feel like everyone's worked brilliantly, and it's really clicked. Every little piece in the puzzle's been very good. I think if it's as good as it feels, this is, we've got a slam dunk video. I have to say. I'm about to invite you to the trophy to the London. Hi, morning. Getting a pint of milk.
Okay, guys, let's do this, please.
I wanted to make my video very simple, very just about character. You know, it's a commercial. It's a, videos are commercials for records. That's what they are.
Day one is over.
I'm so excited.
Okay, so that's the end of day one. Back tomorrow. We're doing it all again.
Woo! I feel that Jerry, is, in a sense, is a brand. You know, what you get to see on the label, if you were to brand it up, you are buying into something. I think when you buy into Jerry Halliwell music, you're buying Prozac. You're buying Prozac for the nation.
Hi everybody, it's Marco
and Patrizio. We're gonna dance soon with this suit for Jerry's video. It's, no, it's not a star, but I want to show it. Sure. Yeah.
It's big. Woo! You can see everything. Well, you're not gonna see our faces, but it's gonna be interesting, so watch out and be around. Here we go.
Basically, we're trying to shoot Jerry on the record player. Jerry's gonna be promoting her records all around the world on this record player. So we're trying to create this scene where she's basically riding a record player, and she's gonna have green things dancing around her. In those green things, we're gonna put like oceans and skies and things moving in them. You know, kind of a special effect, kind of 80s, 70s special effect.
Yes, I teach her to shake the bottom. What is it? Bottom. That's right. Like that.
Like posing, pictures, beauty, Playboy, And if you want to do like leg, you know what I mean? You can do a little bit, yeah, like that. We're going to shoot this half of the speed.
Okay.
So if you make the move kind of fast, it's going to look, you know, it'll be really cool.
I'm a frustrated rapper, I'm telling you. So you're going to see later on, the best vignette that I want to do is when I am mismixed a lot. And I'm just like, yo.
Guns don't kill people, robbers do. Ask any politician and they tell you it's true.
Hi, I'm Lulu. I'm the line producer on this set. So mismix a lot. She will play on this funny car like a rap star from the 90s with these two girls. And today's a very, very, very busy day.
Baby, so you're standing up, yeah?
Standing up.
And you're really going at it.
Boots.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Sure, I always wear
a
bra and
bed.
Have you seen me bra-less? Ready to shoot? Come and pull it up. I can't lose my nails.
The worst thing about this video is very humbling to have to ask somebody to pull down my pants so I can go to the toilet because these nails are so long.
I wanted to be a freestyle dancer in clubs anyway, so I just thought, why don't you just kind of do what you feel? And obviously now I've almost choreographed myself.
Really well. I'm gonna cry. It's going really well. I'm a little bit stressed. There's only 1 hour left, and I'm going to do the tango scene, and we still gotta do the police woman. Jerry wants the police woman. I want the tango in, so it's a fight. I gotta do it. I gotta make it, you know, make her happy, make me happy, and make people happy. Too many things, and I'm hungry.
What? Which bit are we doing? Oh, look, this is come open again.
I feel like I've been wanting you all my life.
Yeah. Do you like that? Bang, bang, bang. And then do you like with the blouse open?
The more stuff you do, the better. You got to really f*** with him because he's kind of shy. Happy with that.
Okay, great.
You are fantastic.
Hey, you too.
You.
I cannot believe I'm in a pop video for Jerry Hellwell. Oh my God. I love it. I'm so excited to be here.
Let's do it. Evita. All right, so this is it. I think we got it all. No, we got it all. I wanted to get it all. Jerry's been amazing. I think it's going to be really good. I'm very proud of her. And that's it. You know, we finished my first video with Jerry Hellwell. My first English video. So, ciao.
It's gonna be white hot. That's all I can tell you.
But thank you so much for coming. I've been writing it.